Welcome to July's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of July. The number of active listings was up 23% from 1 year earlier and down 14% from the previous month. Even so, buyers still enjoy a greater selection of homes today than they did 1 year ago. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just over $1.1 million. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was down 32%. This lower number of days may signal a positive trend in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was $1.1 million. The number of units sold decreased 31% year over year and decreased 17% month over month. Fewer sales could indicate an opportunity for buyers to negotiate better terms. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Feel free to contact us for more information or further assistance.